Hey, what is up, guys? It is me, CMoore11 here to do another let's play on Infamous Second Son. Had a little bit of a brain fart there, but we'll be okay.
Red, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
Hope they don't mind if I take a look.
Sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much.
Yeah, anyway, let's just get straight to it. Oh my god, come on. Okay, so, guess what
yeah,
I got,
tell
guys?
You how great the views are from up here.
Eyes on the prize, brother. We'll sightsee later, yeah?
Nelson Road, you stop this Seattle nonsense. Come home. Right now.
I'll come home when I'm finished, Betty.
Don't make me come here to Seattle and get you.
Good luck with that.
Oh, that is so mean. That was so mean, Delson. Come on. Don't be mean to your... to Betty. Betty didn't do nothing to you. All she wanted to do was talk. And now you're just sitting there wasting her time. I suck. I can't aim for shit. It's kind of hard to aim with the slow lasers. Yeah, but I have endless speed now, so I can just literally do this as long as I want.
Hey man, you seen this concrete popping up everywhere? Looks like I've got him running scared.
Yeah, well, to tell you the truth, you got me a little scared. I'm your brother.
I'm telling you, man, they should be scared too. It's gonna take more than a few mounds of concrete to stop me.
Okay, let's just find this conduit. Right? Hopefully he can show you how to sneak in and sneak out so we can go home.
There's scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Ah, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. Not just one of each.
I don't know. I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork.
Okay.
Avoided looking up close.
What's the use of powers if you pull your punches?
Oh, well, I didn't think that would happen. Oh, shit. That does not make sense. How you have it lying in your rock? Don't even try that.
I hear another one.
A DUP helmet. Still working?
Situation team respond. Situation team respond. We've reacquired Daughtry east of your 40. Situation team respond.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's supposed to be coming to my controller.
It's conduit, man. They're saying it's that guy, Hank.
Well, I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did. Or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead. I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
Okay, time to get some video, because we're going to be doing that much traveling now. I like video overall, but neon is also great for traveling. I don't know. I'm kind of like being biased about the neon.
Oh, I feel...
Just in case I need a health source. I need to heal.
Adios!
Oh, son of a... Every moment I turn around, I see another nigger. Everything's getting darker with this fucking brightness. Like, come on. Bitch, die. Suck my fucking cock. Would you shut up? Slow right now. Oh my god. Now where's the video at? Nice. Give me that shit. I drained everything. I drained myself completely. Dumb fucks. You can die. Yeah. I actually want to get this real quick. Mobile defense system after all, right? And plus, if we kill two birds with one stone, we'll have it done quicker. More upgrades, right? Okay. Oh, now I can see my enemies and where the fuck they are. You can't stop me now, no, no. Because that's just how you are. You're fucking stupid for putting up something that I can destroy. You should have made me have all my limits so I couldn't kill you. I don't even know. I'm just sitting here trying to be real. Five more shards, oh my god. Fuck it, we just gonna have to get it. Photon jump. These are upgrades that aren't even powering up the current power I have.
Yeah.
What the f- Oh, can I go back towards the fucking rogue conduit?
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I gotta press X. That. I mean, R2.
A really Christmas gift for you.
Delson, you gotta call a girl when you decide to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
Well, I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of Dupe Chopper.
But you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Care about this guy. You already got smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who's on that transport with you.
You
the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes. And if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks.
You can shoot them.
Just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, he and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine.
Yeah. Good luck.
Where the fuck is it? Actually, no. Let's do something better. I should really start taking out more of these things.
Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown, fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Oh, right. I got it.
And don't let them kill him.
Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hank?
Isn't.
You lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages.
He said in three languages. I'm dead.
Trying to get killed! Ian! Reggie, I got him!
If the cops hear, I'm gone. Your turn with the chopper.
Damn it, Reg, you scared him off! Damn it, Reg, I lost him.
Yeah, well, I didn't. Lantern District, Hingham Market. 911 switchboard got crazy. Reports of a bioterrorist.
Don't try to shoot me today. That was a bad idea coming up here by yourself, you dumb fuck. I remember that one. It was a little... If you rewind it a few seconds right before I hit that satellite, it was a, I forget what it's called. Spray painting. Thank you.
definitely felt that.
Hank, wait! I'm not gonna hurt you! I just need your...
Oh, never mind, I already have that.
Oh, no, he's not now. Maybe if this game stops glitching, he won't. I got really focused.
Slow down, I just want to talk. Got nothing to say to you.
What the fuck? How do you go through that? Does the nigga have a special power of traveling through the vents?
Hank, I need your help. I ain't gonna get it. Man, I don't want to do this!
Then stop!
I'm glad I got this upgrade. I knew for some reason I was going to be doing it. Shay, whoa, what are you doing? The scratch my eye, I let go of the left stick.
I'm warning you, kids!
It flicks back.
Make me!
Hey, shut up. Fucking get Hank off the screen and go get Bobby. Damn. I don't need...
You get this number?
You listed. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you till you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Because so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm gonna take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Reggie, it's me.
Nelson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on, you know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Yeah, maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
Let's do this little spray paint, and then I'm gonna end this video. I see another Easter egg. Hopefully this one don't glitch me out. If you didn't see that, it said Cole McGee's, by the way.
plan and an aerosol can.
What does this mean? I just don't get what this means. Why you watch TV too much? Alright guys, leave a like if you enjoyed this video, and please, please, please subscribe if you haven't already. I would love to see more subscribers in my feed. Plus, if you're a good YouTuber and you want me to subscribe, I'll subscribe back to you. I promise I will. And saying that, thanks for watching this video. See you guys in the next one. I don't know what I'm trying to say. See you guys in the next video. Peace and love.